Listen, a long question. How do you explain in an entertaining, light-hearted, elegant and clever way, yet with a scientific background and without going into excessive detail, the principles of purification of monoclonal antibodies by means of protein A affinity chromatography, which is made possible exceptionally quickly, simply, efficiently and in very high purity with the aid of TOYOPEARL chromatography resins? This is how it's done. Once upon a time, there was a Tosoh TOYOPEARL. She was well made, round as a ball and so wrinkled and porous as to make her surface area enormous and bursting with protein A's. She was beautiful. She, our TOYOPEARL, had but one dream. Him, a monoclonal antibody. That would be the ultimate, to bind with him and never ever let him go. And many other TOYOPEARLs thought the same as she did. One day it happened. A flood of feedstock flushed over all the TOYOPEARLs. Endotoxins, DNA and host cell proteins, and the terrifically well-built antibodies were swimming everywhere. Would she manage to find him in all of this confusion? All of a sudden, he swam in front of her. Her monoclonal antibody, well-built and with the full works, a dream antibody. And she was not alone. All the TOYOPEARL protein A's found their dream antibodies, and the result was a wild frenzy of meeting up with one another and combining. It was wonderful. Just them and their antibodies. But then, it was all over. An acidic buffer gushed over all the lovers. They could no longer be together. The acid was too strong. It tore him away from her. She called after him. Now, you have to save the world. He called back. Be prepared. Something like me will come again and again. It was all so quick. So clean. Peace was restored in the TOYOPEARL's world. Quietly she called out. Hello? Are you all still there? Yes, all protein A's were still there, and her friends also recognized that all their protein A's were all still there. And so, they began to dream again. The TOYOPEARLs, from Tosoh.